Chapter 4 is Marketing on the Web. The learning objectives from this chapter are how firms use product-based and customer-based marketing strategies, communication with different market segments, identification of customers' characteristics as they move through the customer relationship lifecycle, advertisement on the web, email marketing strategies, technology-enabled customer relationship management, creation and maintenance of brands on the web, businesses' use of social media in viral marketing campaigns, and search engine positioning tactics and domain name selection strategies. So we will start with marketing strategies. Companies can use the principles of marketing strategy and the four P's of marketing, such as product, price, promotion and place, to develop a marketing mix that achieves their goals for selling and promoting their products and services online. Some companies use product-based marketing strategy, some other companies use customer-based marketing strategy. The web enables companies to mix these strategies and give customers a choice about which approach they prefer. Many companies are using storytelling techniques to establish consistent branding messages across all media channels they use to connect with the customers. Our next topic is market segmentation. Market segmentation using geographic, demographic, and psychographic information can work as well on the web as it does in the physical world. The web gives companies powerful added ability to segment markets by customer behavior and life cycle stage, even when the same customer exhibits different behavior during different visits to the company's site. These additional segmentation capabilities can lead to one-to-one online marketing approaches that result in greater relationship intensity than most non-online approaches. Companies have developed a number of ways to categorize customers in these relationships and can design marketing messages tailored to customer needs. Our topic number 3 is online advertising. Online advertising has become more intrusive since it was introduced in the mid-1990s, even though research has shown that users find such ads to be irritating. Companies are using various types of ads, including banners, pop-ups, pop-behinds, text, inline text, and interstitials to sell products and services online. So the following PowerPoint slides, they show different types of online advertising techniques like pop-up ad, pop-behind ad, ad blocking software, interstitial ad, and so on. Permission marketing, an opt-in email offer alternatives that can be used with or instead of web page ads. Context-sensitive text ads are a rapidly growing form of online advertising that users find less intrusive than other online advertising media. Our next topic would be management of relationships with customers. many companies are using the web to manage their relationships with customers. By understanding the nature of communication on the web, companies can use it to identify and reach the largest possible number of qualified customers. Technology-enabled customer relationship management can provide better returns for businesses on the web than the traditional unaided approaches of market segmentation and micro-marketing. Our next topic is emotional branding versus rational branding. Firms on the web can use rational branding instead of the emotional branding techniques that work well in mass media advertising. Some businesses on the web are sharing and transferring brand benefits through affiliate marketing and cooperative efforts among brand owners. Others are using viral marketing strategies in online social media to increase awareness of their brands and the size of their customer bases. Our last topic from this chapter is search engine positioning and domain names. Successful search engine positioning and domain name selection can be critical for many businesses in their quests for new online customers. The most important theme in this chapter has been that companies must integrate the web marketing tools they use into a cohesive and customer-sensitive overall marketing strategy. This is essentially our chapter 4.